Hey guys, it is 4:30 cardio rip. What are you going to need for today? Well, really just a jump rope. We'll do one Tabata right after our chest. So we're going to go ahead and start with our warm up first. Remember, we skip shoulders and we combine biceps and triceps. So we're going to start with a warm up first. Grab those weights. Get a nice easy dead row to begin. Let the fun begin. Here we go. Roll the shoulders back. All right, two, dead row, down, squeeze it up, and down, double time, bend, squeeze, again, two more, one more time, down for triple row. 3, 2, stand up, again, 3, 2, stand up, deadlift 2x2, hinge at the hips, push back with the hips, long and strong through the back, oh yes, breathe out, lift up, one more, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1, up, 3, 2, 1, two more, one more time, slow-mo clean and press, up and under, push it up, down slow, down dead row, bend, squeeze it up, double time, up. Up, down, dead roll. Up again, flip it, push it. Dead roll. Upright row, 3 singles. 3, 2, up to the shoulders, hold it. 3 presses. 3, 2, ready for those squats. 2x2. Down. Up. Push through your heels. Oh yes. Breathe out. Push. One more. 3, 1, 3, 2, 1. Up. Down. 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 Two more. One more. 4, 4. Nice and easy. Breathe out. Up. One more time. Up. Singles. Down and up. Ooh, yes. Breathe through it. 4 more. 3, 2. Bottom half single. Down, halfway, push up. Down, halfway. 2 more. 1 more time. Nice. Now bring those weights up and over. Down all the way. Roll the shoulders. Deadlift slow. 4, 3, 2, up. 4, 3. Upright row, 3 singles. Hold at the shoulders. 3 press. Up. 2. All the way down. Single clean and press. Under. Up. Down dead row. To the top. Flip it. Push it. Dead row. 2 more, under and up. Controlling those 3 weights. Last one, up, up, dead row down. Nice, roll the shoulders. Excellent job. Warmed up, go ahead and release through the core. Roll it out, relax. Grab a sip of water, we've got squats coming up. You can keep your hands on your quads. Hold your weight, We'll put your weights on the shoulders. Ah, grab a sip of water. And let's get ready for those squats. All right, start with your feet shoulder width apart. Here we go. All righty. Singles down, down and up. Push through the heels. Breathe out. Breathe out. Four. Three. Two. Slow. Four, four. Four. Three. Two. Up. Four. Three. Two by two. Down. Up. Ooh, yes. Knees straight forward. Pushing up through the heels. Nice little glute squeeze at the top. Again. Three more. Two more. One more time. Three, one. Three, two, one. Push it. Breathe out. Two more. One more. Now slow triple to the bottom. Down. Halfway. Down. Halfway. Super slow, I know it. To the bottom. All the way up. Double time. Down. Three. Two. Push it up. Again. Down for three. Two. Push it up. Two more. Down. Three. Two. Push it up. One more. Oh yes, maximum power. Push it up. Two smooth. Down. And up. Oh yes. You decide how low you want to squat down. Just to a comfortable position. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Four more. And three. Two more times. One more. Three, one. Three, two, one. Up. Down. Down. Two more. One more time. It's slow-mo triple. Stay low. Halfway. Down. Halfway. One more. Slow to the top. Double time. Here we go. Down. For three. Two. Push it up. Again. Down. Three. Two. Push it up. Two more times. Three. Two. Push it up. One more. Down. For three. Two. Push it up. Three, one. Three, two, one. Down. Two more. One more. Slow-mo to the bottom, down, halfway up, halfway up, to the top, up, singles, down and up. I think I botched that one. Breathe out, push. Did my Polly. Two more. Now, little combo, three singles. Three, two, two, two down, three up, three, two, two up, three down, three, two, 2 down, 3 up, 3, 2, 2 up, finish pulsing, pulse, pulse, oh yes, breathe through it, keep going, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh, sweat coming off the elbows in that one. All right, go ahead and stretch it out. Press on the heels. We got the chest coming up. Chest press, and then chest flies. Hips and quads, stretch them out. Switch it. All righty, release it. Grab your fly weights and your chest press weights. And I'll look you back down here on the floor. All right, I like to use a little bit lighter for my flies than for my chest press. And this is a long track. It's just shy of 6 minutes. So be ready for a lot of shoulder work or chest work and shoulders helping out. Okay. Here we go. Hungry like a wolf. All right, start with the chest press from the top, 4x4. Down, 3, 2, 1. Up, up. Singles. Down and up, down and up. Keep going for 4, 3, 2. Two, down, 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 up, up. Singles for 4. Breathe out, core tight. 2x2, down, up. Singles, remember, if you like, optional legs up for those singles. Bottom half, stay low, down. For 3, 2, 1, push it up, again, down. 3, 2, push it up, again, down. 3, 2, push it up, one more, for 3, 2, push it up, 4, 4, slow, 3, 2, 1, up, up, again, nice and smooth, 2x2, down, up, down. Singles for 4, 3, 2. 2x2. Down, down, up, up. One more. Singles. Optional legs if you wish. 2 more. Bottom half. Stay low. Down. 3, 2. Push it up. Again, down, 3, 2, push it up, again, 3, 2, push it up, one more, 3, 2, push it up, 4, 4, 4, 3, 2, up, my favorite part coming up. Down again, 4, 3, 2, when you hear the word hungry, hold it, down we go, hold, top, hungry like the wolf, hungry, keep holding, hold it, again, hold, hold, hold it, down and hold, hungry like the wolf, keep holding. And again, up,
down. Oh, yes. Singles, here we go. Down and up. Down and up. Breathe out. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. Down with those weights. Grab your fly weights. Yeah. From the top. Ready? Four, three, four, four, slow. Four, three, two, in. Four, three, again. Down, down. And then, singles for four, three, two, bottom half, stay low. For four, you're kidding. Three,
I don't know.
Two, bring it in. Last one for four, and three, and two, and nice job. Down with those weights, and go ahead, stretch it out. Open it up. Oh, big stretch through the chest. Press back and down. Release it. We've got our Tabata coming up. 4 minutes of cardio, and you are going to need your jump rope. So grab a sip of water. Let's see, did it just die?
I don't know, it just turned off.
Oh, high temperature. Oh, it's sitting in the sun, that's why. Uh-oh.
Maybe you should put it in the shade here. Just like, turn this chair around.
Uh-oh. My phone was getting too hot. Yeah, I gotta
put it right here.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Uh-oh. Well, my other option is, oh, we got a little technical difficulty. Phone's gonna blow up. I'll get my laptop and see if I can do that. I should start singing or something, all right?
I found
a loop. Okie dokie. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get a Tabata going, so you're gonna need your jump rope.
I'm sure you can figure it out.
Okay, so jump rope first. 4 minutes of cardio coming up. Okay, can you make sure that doesn't go on? Ah, here we go.
Do you want me to just turn it off?
Yeah, no, just eject it out. Here we go. Jump rope first. Shut down. Probably a good thing. 20 seconds. Jumping it out. Here we go. Breathe through it. Oh, yes. Keep going. Feel that heart rate coming up. Shake it out. One more round, same thing. Here we go. Getting that heart rate back up. Again, you can jump it out with a rope or without. Breathe through it.
Oh, yes.
Alright, coming back to that. Arms up high, inner ankles, low impact, we'll jump it out. Here we go. Step it, we'll jump it. Keeping those arms up high, it's going to elevate your heart rate. Woo, yes. Breathe through it. Release. One more, same thing. Get ready.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Oh, yeah. How we going, guys? Keep moving. Breathe. Nice. It's your jump rope. Ready.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Heart rate coming back up. Breathe. Whoops. Keep going. 10 second break. One more.
Prepare and work.
Here we go. Keep breathing through it. Oh yes. Just want to maintain that high heart rate.
Alright.
Done with the rope. Last two rounds. Inner ankles. Ready. Here we go. Jump it. High impact or low? Yes. Pick your option. I can touch that inner ankle. Ooh, yes. Ah, shake it out. Last one. That'll conclude our 4 minutes, so get ready. There it is. Ooh, yes. We got a little breeze out here now. And it's feeling good. Keep going. Oh, excellent. Ah, bring your heart rate down. Press on the heels, toes up high, and switch. Knees down, hips forward, and switch. Whoops. Nice job, release through the core. We've got the back coming up. Clean and presses, dead rows, and then you're gonna wanna have a single weight for your single weight lat pull-up. Alright, so let me get back to the rip. And this is a good opportunity for you guys to have a sip of water. And then we'll get back into rip. Okay. Okay. Three, one, up.
down, down. Two more. One more time. Slow shoulder roll. Slow to the top. Up. Up. Down. Slow dead roll. Bend to the hips. Pull it up high. Double time up. 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 Down. Dead roll. Again. Up. Up. Dead roll. Triple up. Up. Three. Two. And down. Triple roll. Three. Two. Stand up. Triple up. Up. Three. Two. And down. Triple roll. Three. Two. Stand up. Triple up. Up. Three. Two. And down. Triple roll. Three. Two. Down with one weight. Hold at the bottom. Roll the shoulders back. Two, two, four. Up. Up. One more. Three, one. Three, two, one. Drop. Three, two, one. Two more. One more time. 1 7. Quick. 7 6 5. Super slow. Up again. Up. 7 6 5 4 3. Singles up. Up. Down. Up. Don't bend through the core. Keep facing down. Shoulders are back. Chest open. Straight up. Breathe out. 8 more. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. 3. 2. Stand up and roll it out. Oh, nice little release. Breathe easy. Switch to the other side. Support on that quad. Shoulders are back. Ready, two, two. Up we go. Pull, pull. Breathe out, lift. Arm straight up. One more. Three, one. Three, two, one. Down. Three, two, one. Two more. One more time. 1 7. Quick. 7 6 5 4 3 2. Again. Up. 7 6 5 4 3 2. Singles. Pull. Pull. Breathe out. Breathe out. Strong and long. Facing forward down. Last 8. Pull down. Up, down. Exhale on that up. Last 4. 3, 2. Nice job. Down with that weight. Woo, yes. Go ahead and release through the core. Relax through the arms. Hands on the quads. Curl it in. Roll it up. Stretch it out. And again. Curl it up. Toes out. Shoulder to knee. Switch it. All right, we've got the triceps coming up and the biceps as well. So you're going to need your weights. I like a single weight. We're doing tricep extensions and tricep press. And then we'll go to the biceps. So grab a sip of water and get ready for those biceps and triceps.
not out there. Man. Okay, so lying down. Here we go. Grab that single weight or plate. You can have two weights if you go a little bit lighter because we start with our tricep extension. Going on that party train. Alrighty. Nice and easy. Keep it back. Four, four. Down, 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 down. Up, up. Two by two. Down. Here we go. Arms are parallel. One more. Three, one. Three, two, one. Up. Three, two, one. Up. Down. Down. One more. Three, the bottom pole. Hold it. Keep those wrists straight. Hold for a while. Halfway. Keep holding. Four, three, two, singles. Up. Up. Breathe out. Oh, yeah. Four more. Three, two. Pulse at the bottom. Pulse. 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 Keeping that pressure on those triceps. Pulse, pulse. Four, three, two, slow it up. For four, three, to the belly. Two, two, down. Again. Keep those elbows close to your body. Breathe out, up. Three, one, three, two, one, up, down, down, down. Two more. One more time. To the bottom pole. Hold it. Squeeze the elbows into the sides. Hold it. Keep holding. Wrist straight. Four, three, two singles. Up we go. It's up, down, up, down. Breathe out. Inhale. Keep going. Two more. Pulse at the bottom. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Breathe through it. And nearly done. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, roll up and grab your bicep weights. Roll the shoulders. Two, two, curls. Optional toes if you want. You can lift up on the toes. Breathe out. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. Two more. Ooh, yes. One more time. Three, one. Three, two, one. Down. Three, two, one. Two more. One more time. Stagger to the middle. Hold. Top. Hold. Middle. Go down. Middle again. Hold. Top, hold, middle, single curls, here we go, up, breathe out, breathe out, eight more, seven, breathe out, eight more now, eight, seven, this is it though, hang with me, last four. Three, two, slow it up for four. Four, three, two, done. Ooh, yes. Go ahead and
stretch out the biceps first. Wiggle the fingers, open it up. Exhale, curl it in. And triceps up and over. We got the lunges coming up. A little bit with some weights and then a little bit without. Our cardio portion is our 4, 3, 2, and then you can jump or you can step it. So you got some options there with that one. Grab a sip of water. Next song coming up here. Lunges ready. Okay, we start with a few little squats first. Not too many though. All right, here we go. Here it is. Okay. Start with some single squats. Down and up. Here we go. Going down and up. Down and up. Two more. Right to forward. Down, down, out. Down, forward, forward. Go back. Back. Down. That's all right. Front. Step it back. Back. Front and down for three. Three. Two. To the middle. And back. Back. Three. Two. Step, big step forward. Down and hold it. Hold. Hold. Keep holding. Steady through the core. Oh yeah, so effective is that isometric hold. Get ready, singles up. Up, up, up and down. Up and down. Four, three, two, pulse it, pulse. Keep breathing. Keep pulsing. Four, three, two, push back, a little break. Step to the back, back, down. Step to the front. Step back. Front and down for three. Two. Step to the back. Down for three. Three. Two. Big step forward, down and hold. Hold it. Breathe easy. Singles up. 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 Breathe out. Four. Three. Two. Now pulse. 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 Breathe this. Keep going, nearly done. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. Nice. Down with the weights. This is where you can do your step change and jump lunges. Start low. Down for 4, 4, 3, 2. Jump or step. 4, 3, 2. Switch. 4, 3, 2. Switch. 4, 3. Keep going. 4, 3, 2. Switch. Ooh, yes. Two more. 4, 3, 2. One more, then a break. Whoops, I missed it. Take a break. Shake it out. Deep breath, exhale. Curtsies. Singles. Down, up. You can tap it. You can lift it. You can hop it. Four more. Three. Two. Switch. Down. Up. Keep that knee in alignment with your toes. Four. Three. Two. Take a break. Shake it out. Get to those jump lunges. Down for four. Four, three, two, jump. Four, three, two, switch it. Three, two, switch. Keep going. Four more to go. Up. Four, three, two, two more times. Three, two, keep those knees behind the toes. Take a break. Oh yes. Shake it out. To the curtsies. Here we go. Down, up. You decide how low to go. Feel it in those outer glutes. Two more. Quick switch. Other side. Seven more. Breathe out, come up. Four, three, two. Excellent job. Ooh, yes. Nice work, you guys. Press down on that heel and stretch it out. Switch. Get those outer glutes, because trust me, you will work in them. Knees and ankles come in. Switch it out. Release it. Get those hips and quads in the front. Balance. And grab a sip of water. We're down on the floor for the core. We're going to start face up. Crunches to begin. Ah, grab a sip of water. Okay, lying down. This one starts pretty quickly. So I'll give you guys a second to get down on the floor. Feet flat, knees up. Okay, here we go. Two-two, crunching it up. All right, two-two, up we go. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. Now remember, keep that chin up. Don't let it touch your chest. Stagger to the middle. Hold, top, hold, middle, hold, down. Again, middle, up. Now when you go down, don't collapse. Stay a little elevated. Keep the pressure on the abs. One more time. My shoulders stay off the ground. Down. Single crunches. For three, two. A single twist. Hi there. Singles up to the middle. Two. Twist to the other side. Three singles. Three. Two. Twist to the side. Three to the middle. Three. Two. Twist to the side. Now pulse crunch. Pulse. Pulse. Chin up. Chest up. Four. Three. Bring the knees up. 90 degrees with the knees. Four. Three. Two. Up and hold to the bridge. Ah, this is your break. Back down, three single crunches up. Up, down, up, down. To the side. Three singles, three. Chin up, chest up. To the side. Three singles, three. Two. To the side. Three singles, three. Two. To the side. Little pulses. Pulse. 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 Four. Three. Lift the knees up. Pulse. 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 Four. Three. Two. Oh, roll over. Ooh, yes. Start with just the upper body.
single legs. Up, down, up. Breathe out. Four more. Legs up and down. Up. Two more. Lower body. Up, down, up. Squeeze the glute. Get that little bit in the lower back. Four. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Two more. Now up and hold. Fly. Fly. Hold it. Four. Three. Come down. Alternate. Arm and leg. Arm and leg. Up. Up. Four. Three. Two. Come on up to your hand plank. Mountain climb is to begin. Hold it here. So we're just going to bring each knee to the elbows. Ready, here we go. Front, switch. Front, switch. Front, switch. Four more. Three. Two. Two singles, then step. Two. One more. Step forward and back. Forward. Forward. Two singles. Step forward and back. Front. Front. Two singles. Keep stepping or power thruster. Forward. Back. Forward. Two singles. Knee. Knee. Jump it or walk it. We're done. Oh, go ahead and press down. Elbows into the mat, stretch it out. Oh, and roll over onto your back. Big stretch, lie down. I'm gonna put the cool down music on. Big stretch. Watch Chloe, arms and legs in opposite directions. Okay, hug the knees into the chest. Take a deep breath in. And press the heels up to the ceiling. Flat feet. Stretch all the way down the back of the legs. Bring both feet together. Stretch out your adductors. Gently press it out. And bring the right foot in front of your left knee. Pull that knee in. Nice outer glute stretch. And circle your foot. Way circle and switch, pull in with the knee, circle the foot, other way circle, release it, roll onto your side, bend your lower leg, extend your top leg and stretch it out. Roll to the other side and do the exact same thing. Grab that lower ankle, pull back with the knee, pull the grip. Roll back to your back, hug the knees in, get a little momentum, and exhale, roll up onto your feet. Hands on your quads. Roll it and hold it. And curl it up all the way. Roll through the shoulders, big circles. Stretch over one side. Make some space. And switch. Over to the side. Release it. Relax it. And take two deep breaths. Breathe in. And breathe out. One more time. Exhale. Oh, you guys are rock stars. Have a wonderful Monday afternoon. I'll be back here again, pre-recorded for Tabata tomorrow morning, 5:30, 45-minute workout. Have a great Monday night, guys. See ya.